Good morning, dear children. After Diwali vacation, our second semester has started. And today we are going to learn the first lesson of the second semester. Now open your book. Come on to page number 8. The name of the lesson is Govind, the Little Helper. After reading this name, you can understand that this name is a name of a boy. And these words, the Little Helper, tells us that the Govind is a helpful boy. The lesson which we are going to learn is about a boy whose name is Govind and he is of your age. He is a 6 years old boy. Okay? And what is the learning point of this lesson? Help your parents by doing small things for them. Now, dear children, tell me, do you help your parents? And how do you help your parents? Yes or no? Do you help your parents or not? Yes. You all children are helpful children, good children, and you help your parents. Now tell me, how do you help your parents? By keeping your things, clothes, shoes in proper order. In this way, you might have helped your parents. Your little help sometimes becomes a great help for your parents. So be helpful. Okay, let's begin this lesson. Take the things in the first row to where they should be kept in second row. In the first row, here is a screwdriver and scissors. Where do we keep? In a box. Here is a pair of shoes. Where do we keep pair of shoes? In shoe rack. This is a shoe rack. And here are the glasses. So match this picture with this stand of glass. Where do we keep glasses? In a glass stand. Let's read the lesson. I'm going to read the lesson. You follow me, okay? Govind is a 6-year-old boy. He finishes his homework soon after coming back from school. He helps his mother in many ways. He plays with little Rashi when mother is busy in the kitchen. He also cleans up the drawing room by the time Papa comes home. But sometimes he puts the books in the wardrobe and clothes in the bookshelf. He drops the toys in the trash can. Still, mother loves Govind, her little helper. What is the name of the boy? The name of the boy is Govind. How old is Govind? Govind is a 6-year-old boy. It means that Govind is of your age. And when does he finish his homework? He finishes his homework soon after coming back from school. Immediately he completes his homework. It means that he is particular in his work. Now, dear children, tell me, are you particular in your work? Do you do your homework regularly or not? Yes, I know that you all are good children. You do your homework every day. This Govind also finishes homework as soon as he comes back from school. Okay? And this boy is very helpful boy. How do we come to know that this boy is a very helpful? Because this boy helps his mother in many ways. It said here, he helps his mother in many ways. In many ways means what? Vegvegla prakarane to aplya aila madat karto. Vegvegla paddhatine aplya aila madat karto. How does he help? It told here. He plays with little Rashi when mother is busy in the kitchen. Govind has a younger sister. What is the name of his younger sister? Rashi. Rashi is a little younger than him. So he plays with him. When he plays, it's become a help to mother that she can complete her work, kitchen work. So how does Govind help his mother? By looking after his younger sister. Now, dear children, tell me, do you help your mother in this way? If you have a younger sister or brother, do you take care of your younger sister or brother or not? Okay, you take cares. I know that you all are a helpful children. And what other help he does? He also cleans up the drawing room. By the time Papa comes home. In the meanwhile, before his Papa comes home from office, he cleans up drawing room. So, this Govind helps his mother in cleaning room, in cleaning house. The second paragraph tells us that Govind helps his mother in cleaning and looking after his sister. And let's see the third paragraph of this lesson. But sometimes he puts the books in the wardrobe. Wardrobe is a place to keep a book? No, not at all. Wardrobe means what? The place where we keep clothes. The place where we keep clothes, in that place he keeps his books. जिथे कपड़े ठेवायचे तिथे तो काय ठेवतो? पुस्तक ठेवतो. And he puts clothes in the bookshelf. And on bookshelf he keeps books. Instead of keeping books there, he keeps clothes. जिथे पुस्तक ठेवायची त्या ठिकाणी तो कपड़े ठेवतो. And what another thing he does? He drops the toys in the trash can. Trash can means a waste, where we throw the waste material. After playing, he throws his toys in trash can. Means dustbin like that. Still, mother loves Govind, her little helper. But then also, mama loves her. Why? Because he is a helper.